Another pattern, and the most common one, is cardioid. It's known as this because the pattern looks like an upside-down heart. Its dead spot, or place of rejection, is right behind the mic. So this pattern is a good choice when someone is using a monitor right in front of them. Think of the dead spot as right where the cable comes out of the mic. A tighter patterned version of this is called a supercardioid. It's got an even deader spot, here and here.